Hey there, this is my very first art video on YouTube, and it's a drawing of an image that came to me in a dream. I live on a small farm in Italy, for which I've actually made a YouTube channel, Vikanga, so you can find a link on my main page if you want to see our cute animals. Among other animals, we have a couple of pygmy goats. Some weeks ago they had two adorable kids, April and Ron, which you saw in the beginning of the video. While my goat May was expecting them, this picture popped into my dream. I guess I was thinking about her a lot, and it showed. A goat wandering around an apple orchard, and May loves nibbling on tree leaves, which you try to prevent. With honeycomb in the background. I don't know where the honeycomb came from. I've got no beehives yet, and it's funny how our mind works sometimes. I love it when art comes to me in a dream, sort of like what people call being inspired by a muse, I guess. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you do, give me a thumbs up, and I'll see you in my future videos. Bye!